Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Stormwatch 9 Weather Center. Relatively pleasant weather pattern underway across the Granite State. There are a couple of shower chances, and you know the story about the lack of rain, so we could use these. Best chance of a thunderstorm this evening, anywhere from the White Mountains points north, and a chance of a passing shower anywhere else through the mid to late evening. And then overnight tonight, as you can see on Futurecast, it clears out statewide. There'll be a few lingering clouds to the north where lows will reach the upper 40s in spots, 50s for many. During the day on Wednesday, very nice looking day, lots of sunshine, about a 10% chance in any one given spot in the White Mountains and the Great North Woods of a sprinkle or light shower during the afternoon. But even there, most of the day will be dry, near 70 north, upper 70s. On south, a little bit breezy out of the west northwest at about, say, 10 to 15 miles per hour. Plenty of sun statewide on Thursday, and temperatures nice and mild to warm from north to south. Low 70s north, near 80 in southern New Hampshire. After that, here comes a warm up, mid 80s for many on Friday, and right around 90 with added humidity for the weekend.